somebody researched that and said that I was the first rock and roller to play a Fender Strat on record, which would have been Blue Days and Black Nights. That was the first record we recorded in Nashville at Bradley's Barn when we went down from Lubbock to record.
Which was Scotty Moore kind of a lick. Play a little bit of that, son.
Yeah.
There's Stone Dig right
hold
there.
That pick. Okay. I don't know if
I can play that or not. That almost looked planned, didn't it?
Something like that. But back to Leo Fender, we went out there to actually get some free instruments. And the guy that was running the joint, the guy that had some business sense, he said, well, we don't give instruments away, but give them to you at
cost.
At cost, yeah. Because we were fixing to do that Bobby V Meets the Crickets tour in England in 1962. So we were going for that, and I was sitting there playing this Fender that I liked, you know, and all this guy walked up, and I didn't know who he was, you know, and he said, won't you give these boys some guitars?
Yeah. Oh, he wouldn't say this, but Leo was looking at Sonny and said, anybody that likes a guitar and plays it that good, just give these boys some guitars. Because here Sonny's playing something, you know, Smoke on the Water, I think.
Smoke on the Water. But anyway, Leo Fender was, he said, give these guys some guitars. And this manager type guy, he said, well, you know, Mr. Fender, we can't do that, you know, because, you know, he said, well, just loan them to him. And the guy said, well, I guess we could loan them some guitars. And he strolled off, and Leo Fender said, you boys don't ever have to give them back.
Yeah.
Me, you for me. It's funny, honey, you don't
Thank you very much. Thank y'all. Thank you very much. This is a song that I wrote back in West Texas when I was a kid. A lot of people think I wrote this right after I got out of jail. Actually, I was still in jail. Breaking rocks in the hot sun. I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law and the law won. Robbing people with a zip gun. I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law and the law won. Left my baby and I feel so bad. I guess my race is run. But she's the best thing I've ever had. I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law and the law won. Zip gun, I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law and the law won. All of my love, all of my kissing. You don't know what you've been missing, oh boy.
Oh boy.
When you're with me, oh boy. Thank you very much. We're going to ask Brian May to sing this next song. It's a song that it sort of kicked the crickets off a long time ago. J.I. wrote this along with Buddy Holly. That will be the day, and I tell you, we'd like for y'all to sing along with us, and we may even give you an opportunity. So join in and help us.
Well, that'll be the day you sing goodbye, yeah. Someday, well, I'll be true. Well, that'll be the day when you say no.
Well, man, all these songs I wrote, forget about it.